Which subject teacher do you like the most?
I like my science teacher the most.
I like my English teacher the most.
My art teacher.
I like my English teacher the most.
I like my history teacher the most.
I like my science teacher the most.
I like my psychology teacher the most.
Why?
Because she suggested me many personal strategies to improve my science, and also she explained everything thoroughly.
As I was really bad in English, but my English teacher suggested ways which made me good in English.
Whenever I'm stuck up with a problem, she helps me like very patiently.
When I was stuck in a problem, she believed in me when I didn't believe in myself, and her strength was the encouragement I had to keep going.
Because history is often considered a very boring subject, but she has made the subject very fun and interesting through visual presentation.
The concepts are very clear. She solves all of her doubt. She is more than a teacher. She's my mentor.
She helped me understand my strengths and weaknesses and helped me work through them.